first time I've been into this area before, and it was absolutely beautiful. They kind of really eased me into it, first sliding off rock. And slowly doing a bit of abseiling, and then suddenly, before you know it, you're jumping off a 6 meter like cliff face. I had to climb up almost like a vertical wall, and there was literally no way I could get back, so the only way was down. I was very scared. I'm not sure what came over me, but I did it, and I'm so happy I did it.
Canyoning is very exciting. You can feel you feel alive.
As a canyoneer, you can see the nature from a different perspective.
It's a sport that keeps pushing you forward, making yourself a better person.
My mind was completely blank. I was so nervous. I just remember coming up out of the water and just feeling amazing.